Maximus Mopar training video. How to set up your Mopar Maximus. The Maximus requires a minimum of a 15 amp circuit to operate properly. When plugging in the Maximus, ensure that the receptacle being used is either a 15 or 20 amp receptacle. A 20 amp circuit is preferred. Begin by plugging the power cable into the trolley and the other end into a receptacle. Use the power switch located on the back of the Maximus to power the unit on. Once the Maximus is at the login screen, you will log in using your Argos ID, or skip the login by pressing the anonymous button. Before using your Maximus tool, it's important to verify that your dealer code is entered correctly. Press the user icon located at the top right-hand corner of your screen. Confirm that the dealer code is entered correctly. Warranty claims may be rejected if the dealer code is not correct. Be sure to save any changes to your dealer code. Press the back arrow to return to the main menu. Continue setting up your Mopar Maximus through the settings menu. You can always navigate by turning the dial and pressing it to select, or by using the touchscreen option. In general settings, you can select options for unit measurement, deleting the job files after the job has been synchronized to Argos, temperature measurement units, screensaver mode, time zone, and language. In the network settings, you can connect to a Wi-Fi network by pressing the local router button, selecting the correct Wi-Fi name, and entering the password. There is a proxy option as well. Once the unit is connected to Wi-Fi, all the lines from the trolley to the Argos icon should be green. If they are not, your IT department will need to unblock the following ports. Unblocking the ports will ensure that the jobs are synchronized to Argos properly and that the unit can receive updates. In the network settings, you can also set up the Bluetooth connection between the pistol and the Maximus trolley. The pistol will be used for scanning the vehicle's VIN and taking the battery's temperature. In the About settings, you will find information about your Maximus tool, including the device serial number, as well as the software and database versions. In the Support settings, you will find information on how to contact XTech for technical support. To find the user manual, quick guides, and more videos, scan the QR code to go directly to the Maximus support website. The provided information will give you important setup instructions before using your Mopar Maximus, as well as how to operate the different modes of your tool. See the description below the video for more information.